Actually, we're on the City Season 10, Episode 21. Heroes vs. Villains, Part 5. We have two more places to take over in this Ratchet mini series that we're gonna do. This might be the last part. So, yeah, I wasn't friends with you. I fucking don't even like you. Stop saying I'm friends. Ooh. Yeah, before we begin, we're gonna go to Bob, see about that. Where is this motherfucker? I was gonna change his costume, but we're gonna also do this. His moves look good. We don't need that. But we're gonna change his costume. So yeah, civilian. Yeah. Robo Bob. Robo, but you know he's like that. But he's a little taller as a robot. He is not too tall to, but he is really, really tall. He's about. He's real fucking tall. As a robot, yeah. He's gonna look like a robot, you know what I mean? But yeah, we're gonna create this mofo first. Robo. Oh, never mind, he has full bulletproof gear. He is a Robo Bob. Robo Bob. You're gonna have full, you know, metal gear, nothing too crazy. Yeah, that looked that, yeah. Yeah, those boots look better. Yeah, he's gonna be a full-on robot. He's gonna be like stronger than the Terminator. Maybe like him a little bit, like him. But he's not gonna be fully like him. You know what I mean? You know, like those You know that the robots from. The show, The Fair Lap Parents, where Tim Turner has to fight the robots. Yeah, it's gonna be similar to that. Wait, hold up. Let me change his height, stature a little bit. So I can get. Yeah. Nope. And then we're gonna go fight. Wait. Oh, like that. That looks dope. Like Terminator. Terminator. Yeah, I think we're gonna do Terminator style, alright? This is the Jack Terminator. It's Robocop mixed with a little Terminator. If you can tell, right? Yep. Like. Hold up. It's a little, Hey, hold up, wait. Robo Bob, a robo like this. Oh yeah, he won't have a beard. His beard looks retarded, dude.
phone though.
Okay guys, I'm sorry about that, but yeah, I should have paused it a long time ago. I knew we were going to, we're going to just take over the beach and then probably the docks. But I know you probably want to see gameplay, but look how big and look at this model full too. Like, oh my god. Like, I think I upgraded his strength as well. Because his speed will be slow, but definitely everything else. And I gave him a laser now I can compete with this, the tall compete. Heat vision, I gave him heat vision, or eye lasers, whatever you want to call it, heat vision. I think. Oh. Bam. Boom. Wait, whoa. Hitler, what is Hitler doing? Look at this. Robo. Bam! Oh, he goes down. He goes down. I am protected, dude. Bam! Okay, I don't know what, no. You don't want no. Oh, she's knocked out. She got knocked out. I want to look like what he looks like, a little fucking taller, dude. 200. Let's see what it looks like. Oh my. Massive. I can catch people out of the sky now. This is how tall. Oh my god, I'm like a fucking Hulk. A Hulk should be that big. Oh. How's that take it? I get back. I know so with everything. I know so everything. Bam. Okay, then give me the fucking beach. Who's in control of the beach? Oh. Whoa, I can't hit. I hate. Aim, look at this, I can't even kick this motherfucker. I'm too tall. I got this. I'm so fucking tall, dude. Not even a joke. Okay, let's make peace. Oh yeah? Yeah, you wanna make peace? You wanna make peace? I don't think so, you stupid. Oh. Look at those big feet stomping. You ran up turns over knuckles. Robo Bob. Yeah, I think he's too tall. I'll change that neck. Oh. Look how high, man. Watch this again, dude. Oh. Oh, he goes so high. Dude, okay, guys, that's gonna be it for fucking Super City. See you guys next episode of Super City. Bye.